Hello everybody, welcome to my video. Today I'm just doing a short video where I'm going to earn a bunch of trophies to show that I can earn trophies. Unfortunately, I'm playing on my PlayStation 4, and PlayStation 4 has this privacy setting. So what you will see is a block notification when I win a trophy. But that should prove that I have never used creative mode to build this maze, because if I use creative mode, even if you go back to normal mode, you can never win a trophy, it says. Because I wanted to do like a flying video earlier, so I made a copy of my world that I could like fly in, but it said something to the effect of, hey, if you turn to creative mode, you'll never be able to win a trophy in this world again, even if you go back to normal mode. So I figured I could win some trophies in this specific world with my cube maze there to show that I've never gone into creative mode, because if I had, I could not win the trophies that I'm about to win. So I looked in my menu, I got ready for this, so I've not gotten the Win Pigs Fly trophy. Let's see. Oh, this one's easy. So I set up for this one. But it should be obvious, because if I do something and then an alert pops up, it's probably me winning the trophy. Even if you can't see it's the trophy. I know it's all alerts, but that would be a very odd coincidence. So, plus I'm sure it's just maybe it's a way they can verify it. Alright, so I've never made a pot planter. So I'm going to make and place a pot planter, and that will prove, because I will get a trophy for doing it. What an easy trophy. Alright, so I think we should put it somewhere fun. Oh, and then I haven't gotten the Win Pigs Fly trophy, so we can put a saddle on Philippe, that's Felicia Day's pig. I've left it there this entire time, but we can ride Philippe. I think that's what we named the pig. I can't remember. Because there were other things other names were mentioned. So I can't remember if she had like a vote in her chat. Anyway. Very first flower. It says something about me. I have not made a flower plant yet, but it just wasn't high on my list of like things to build. I mean, it took me a while to even figure out how to get the clay into balls, how to get the balls into bricks. It was a little bit of a headache. But I did all that just so I'd be ready. So we can do this fast. This is also a much earlier version of that maze now. Cube 2.0, which is this maze plus a lot more. I'm going to also do a video where I show that I can win trophies in that maze. The problem is if I run out of trophies to earn, then I can't prove it. But I think we should put it either here, here. Alright, here. So when I place this, I should get a trophy. Trophy earned, pot planter. Alright, so there you go. That 100% proves that I have never, ever entered creative mode in this world. I did this all by myself. Oh, that's kind of sad. All right, let's earn some more trophies. So that was pots planter or pot planter. I had pots, but anyway. Archer, kill a creeper with arrows. 100% do that. I brought my bow and arrow. Because I've never killed a creeper with arrows. I just wasn't a fan of bow and arrows. I just used a sword. Alright, come on. Is it almost night? No, crap. Alright, we're gonna do something else till night. Local brewer now. Kill a skeleton with an arrow from more than 50 meters. Use shears to obtain wool from a sheep. We can do that. That's easy. I got my metal. I just need to make shears. I'm gonna go find a sheep. Shears. Alright, let's go find a lot of sheep. That sounded wrong. Let's go shear some sheep. That sounded worse. Let's all go shear some sheep. No, that sounded even worse. Plus, I'm stealing from How I Met Your Mother. That's true, but. Saddle. We don't need to ride Philippe, whatever the piggy's name. I'm just thinking of it as Felicia's pig. Fig. I named it Fig. Or Felicia's pig. Piggies off a cliff. That sounds kind of mean. Where did I store my saddle? Horse stuff. Or pig stuff. Saddle. There's no pig armor. Disappointing. Should use a carrot. Maybe just jump on a piggy and he like can't control him. So where are the carrots? Pigs like carrots. I can't swim all of a sudden. Oh no, why am I not swimming? I was swimming so much faster before. Swimming so much faster before. Come here, I have carrots. Hope this is going well. Yeah, look, carrots. Come up to the high area. Come here, piggy, 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 piggy. Yes, trust the carrots. Seriously? No. Nope. Oh. Why is this going so badly so quickly? Why don't I have a sword? Oh, oh. What? Alright, well, that was frustrating. Mistakes were made. Go murder that little. Interrupting my trophies. Anyway, off the... Wait, how do you control him? Wait, you're just walking like... I didn't think this would be so difficult. Nope. Oh, fucking, there's a spider now? Seriously? That's all good with it. Alright, fuck off, spider. You're trying to do stuff. Alright, come here, Pinky. Come on. Yes. Come here. Nope. Oh, that would have been perfect. Oh, right. Oh, yes. Perfect. Stupid. Oh, it's already on the thing. Oh, wait. Seriously, Piggy? How is it so hard to make you fall? One more time. Lead the piggy to the top of the cliff. Come here, piggy. Not suspicious at all. Nope. How did that work, Piggy? Okay, that's how we're gonna have to do this. To be mean. It's just a zombie. Now it's like you're like mean. What kind of? Zombie. No. Damage the pig. Ooh, that's even higher. Alright, that. Get your damage, piggy. Alright, I see my new area. Alright, new plan of. Slightly remodeled plan of attack. Get the piggy up there, ride the piggy. Yes, come on piggy. You trust me. Just need a trophy to prove that I did go into creative mode. Come on! Ooh, there are two piggies. Oh shoot, that other piggy's probably not gonna like me after I murdered the first piggy. Trophy earned. When pigs fly, silver trophy earned. Alright, well. Sorry, Piggy. I'm glad I didn't do that with Philip. Philly? Philip? Would have been very sad explaining that. And his name is. Its name is Fig. The piggy's name is Fig. So we earned two trophies. It's been about 20 minutes. I want to make this a short stream. So I think I've proven that I built this cube 100% in survival mode. No creative time whatsoever, no creative, no cheating. Otherwise, I would not have been able to win or get those two trophies on the PlayStation 4. I can show you that as well. Alright. Boop. Alright, so you go in here, and it says survival, default game mode survival, and if I try and change it to creative, it'll say turn off trophies. Trophies are only available in world sets of survival mode with cheats off. If you continue, no one will earn trophies while playing in this world ever again, even if you switch back before playing. So, there you go. Thank you all for watching. It's been fun. Let me know how you think I should build. I'm going to do another video with my cube 2.0 to show that that has always been in creative mode as well. I've never been in creative mode. Always been. Oh, shoot. Slip of the tongue. I will do a cube 2.0 video to show that it has never been in creative mode as well. Thank you very much.